Kampung life is very interesting, you know. That joggers are about near my house, you know, they say, when they call their friends, you know, come, quick. I see the last kampung here. When they come kampung, they're so surprised, like paradise, like, see kampung, like very jako, people say, you know. This is the thing that really make me proud of staying in kampung. Then like me staying here also is so nice that I meet a lot of people. Those students who do thesis, you know, all these university students, you know, they told me that they like kampung. I know some people like kampung are very dirty, this, you got a lot of negative thing about kampung. But people who love kampung, they see there's a lot of things in the kampung. You know, you have diamonds in the kampung which you don't know. Old people, you know, with the wheelchair, they see this. Really, kampung. They look around. Suddenly he put his hand out, he stand up, you know, and walk on. Oh, wow, my tears like coming out. I can feel inside that he's so happy. It's magical lah.
Saya duduk kat rumah anak saya lah sekejap dulu. Tak sampai 2-3 hari lah. Satu malam dia tak boleh tahan. Kalau kampung, kawan datang, duduk, boleh berbual lah. Budak-budak tak tahu kampung. Ha. Kalau macam turis datang daripada Jepun, daripada China, dia punya tempat memang ada. Ha. Tapi kalau budak-budak tahu, budak-budak tengok ayam pun heran. Kita makan ini macam ni lah. Ha. Dia heran kan? Sebab dia tak pernah tengok ayam hidup. Jadi Pakcik Mia rasa kalau boleh dipertahankan, lebih baiklah. Sebab dalam Singapura tak ada lagi kampung.
Sini semua hutan. Dulu baru-baru datang sini, Melayu pun ada, Boyan ada, India pun ada, Cina ada. Ha, itu. Dulu yang penduduknya ada ramai juga tua-tua. Tapi yang tua semua dah pergi. Orang yang muda-muda nak duduk rumah kampung. Dia orang biasa duduk rumah pelit bersih kan. Dah ada ekor, dah ada sibi. Ha? Ini nak kampung, kerja kampung, nyamuk, hutan semak, samun. Dululah banyak. Biar awak ada tikus-tikus pun banyak.
Sekarang sini pun budak-budak kurang kan. Kalau dia kahwin, dia beli rumah. Kahwin, beli rumah. Jadi kampung ada sunyi sikit lah. Lagipun tak banyak orang tinggal kan. Sedih sebab kalau dah kurang orang, kurang kawan. Ada yang kat Bedok, ada kat Jurong. Ada kematian, ada orang kahwin, baru kita jumpa lah.
You go to museum, you see also it's a fake. It's man-made, you know. Like you want to make mock up or village, you know. You make a so many houses. I don't think it would work also because it's not life. If they take away this place, it's a waste. If they want to maintain this place, they give the young generation to have a chance to have a look at the kampung. Here, I think it's good lah. You know, you can do whatever things you like, you know. So you have more times and then it's healthy for you. I don't look like 62, so like 36, right?